well. Here are some wind gusts. Inland, not as bad, but right along the immediate coastline and even inland in the low country here from Ridgeland over to Beaufort and Hilton Head, we're looking at 30 to 40 mile an hour wind gusts. Even Tybee Island coming in at 24 mile an hour wind gusts. So we have that rain out here. This is the one of our simulated computer models showing the clouds above over the next 12 hours. And notice the rain goes away here this morning and we break out into some clearer skies later this afternoon. There will be clouds around, don't get me wrong, but it won't be so terrible later today. And the rain will be a foregone memory once we get towards, I'd say, about the noon hour and thereafter. That's for sure. All right, so, and we're going to go into an evening with clear skies out there and really chilly temperatures. Here's a breakdown of the next 12 hours. As you notice here, 58 degrees at 3 p.m., 56 at 5 p.m., 51 at 7 p.m., and then we're down into the 40s by around that midnight hour or so. So we're going to have a chilly start to your Friday. As a matter of fact, 36 is the forecasted low for tomorrow morning, 56 for daytime high on Friday. And then Saturday and Sunday, both days, well, we're looking pretty quiet, pretty dry. We'll have a few more clouds on Sunday, but temperatures will be cool as well into the 50s. And we continue with the cool weather on Monday. Tuesday, that's when we have some more rain back in the picture. So we have a couple days to dry out from this morning's rains.